I'm in southern Israel right now, and as you can see, I'm inside of a bomb shelter in Sderot city that has been targeted by rocket fire from Gaza. Over half of Israel's population ran to bomb shelters tonight. Why? Because terrorist organizations in Gaza, Hamas and Islamic Jihad, have been launching hundreds of rockets towards Israel, including Tel Aviv, including our Ben Gurion airport. This school in Ashkelon was hit by a rocket. And this is a home in southern Israel that was completely destroyed. These terrorists fired over 500 rockets towards Israel. Who are they targeting? Civilians. Are you listening? Civilians. Where is the UN? Where are the human rights organizations? Why are they silent? Where is the outrage? Hamas is using people in Gaza as human shields. They fire their rockets from civilian populations because they want Israel to strike civilian populations in Gaza. They want to use that for their propaganda. I'm sure that you have seen photos and videos of injured children in Gaza over the past few days. And actually, one third of the rockets that were fired from Gaza towards Israel did not even make it to Israel and landed in Gaza, causing all these injuries to its very own people. But of course, they don't care if their own people get hurt, as long as they can blame it on us. And when you see the media using titles like Israel is bombing Gaza, know that we don't bomb Gaza. We specifically target terror targets in Gaza. We specifically eliminate terrorists, not civilians. And by the way, do you know how Gazans always know when to film a terror target right before Israel strikes it? Well, it's called roof knocking. The Israeli Air Force is dropping a non-explosive device on the target before actually bombing it to let the civilians in that area leave the place. Listen, we are not dealing with reasonable people. We are dealing with a terrorist organization that proudly declares its ambition to destroy Israel, to destroy our people. This is what the skies looked like over Tel Aviv tonight. Now, what if it was rockets above your city, your town, or your community? This is unacceptable, and Israel has every right to defend its people. It's not just a right, but an obligation. And this is the truth. And I ask you to share this video. You have the power to let the world know what's going on in Israel by simply sharing the truth, because together we are stronger.